Ladies and gentlemen, it is finally here. Episode 1 of our Pittsburgh Pirates franchise here in MLB 16, the show. Now, I do apologize, guys. We had to wait a very long time for the start of the series. I just had a lot of things going on with my life, a lot of schoolwork, final stuff. I had to focus on that. I still really wanted to put a lot of time into this, so that's why I wanted to push this back a little bit until I had a little bit more time. So, guys, I'm really excited for the start of the series. We're going to be breaking down the roster before we get into opening day, and then I'm also going to explain to you guys basically like how I want to run this series this year. So again, I do want to make it so it's really interactive with you guys. You guys can comment down below if there's ever some kind of a lineup change we should make, or some kind of a move, a trade that we should make, or sign a free agent, anything like that. You guys can feel free in the comments down below in any single episode, any video in the future. Let us know what we can do to make this team a better team as well. So anyway, guys, we're gonna be breaking down the lineup in today's video. Again, feel free to let me know anything in the comments down below if you guys don't like this lineup, if I misspell a name, because I'm probably gonna say a couple of these names incorrectly because I'm still learning this team as well. But anyway, we're gonna start off with leading off. We got John Jaso. Guys, I know John Jaso is not really a speedy guy or anything like that, but I tried as the best I can to kind of match the lineup that you see in real life with the Pittsburgh Pirates. So that's what I'm really going for. So we got John Jaso playing first base, Andrew McCutchen in center field, Jung Ho Kang, I believe I said that right, playing third base. We don't have David Freese. I'm actually gonna have him playing as an opening day instead of him like starting off on the DL like it is in real life. I decided it would just be better if I did that, and then we'll play with real injuries in the franchise and not go really against the team in real life right now. So anyway, batting cleanup, we got Starlin Marte, then we got Gregory Polanco, Josh Harrison, Francisco Cervelli, Jordy Mercer, and then the pitcher or DH will be in the nine hole. And then my DH is actually gonna be David Freese as well, so he can still get some at bats when we're playing against an American League team as well. So that is gonna be our lineup. Our pitching rotation is gonna be Gerrit Cole as our ace, Francisco Liriano as our number two, Jeff Locke at three, John Neese number four, and Juan Nicasio at number five. So our closer is gonna be Mark Melanson, a former Yankee as well. So that is gonna be a absolutely insane team. I'm really looking forward to seeing what we can do in the future as well. And then in our minor leagues, we do have two top 50 prospects that we're gonna have to take a look out for all season long. We might even play a couple games in the minor leagues so you guys can see some of that as well. So we have a starting pitcher, Tyler Glasnow, in the minor leagues, 22 years old and of A potential, looking really good. And then we also have a first baseman, Josh Bell, at 23 years old as well. So I'm really looking forward to this. We'll see how they can do, guys. That is gonna be our roster. Let me know in the comments down below if there's anything that you guys would like to see change, anything at all. I will definitely take that into consideration throughout this series as well. So we're just about ready for opening day. The Pittsburgh Pirates and the St. Louis Cardinals. Cue the intro, because when we come back, we're gonna get started with opening day. It is that time of year that everybody is waiting for, opening day of the 2016 season, the St. Louis Cardinals and the Pittsburgh Pirates. So the Pirates finished the 2015 season at 98-64 in second place to the St. Louis Cardinals. So this is gonna be a great opening day matchup. On the mound, we got Gerrit Cole going up against Adam Wainwright. So two aces going up against each other today. Really gonna be an interesting game. Let's get into the highlights though. Starting off in the top of the first inning, we got Gerrit Cole on the mound. He's gonna get Randall Grichuk to strike out to start off the game. And this is gonna be a great season for Pittsburgh Pirates baseball, guys. I am super, super excited. We got an absolutely insane pitching rotation and a great lineup as well. Really looking to see how far we can get into the postseason if we can get there, and hopefully build a dynasty out of this team as well. So anyway, we're starting off in the bottom of the first inning. Andrew McCutchen, the 2013 MVP, is gonna go walk here. That's gonna bring up Starlin Marte. Two outs here in the bottom of the first, full count for Marte. We'll see what he can do here in this inning, as he's gonna drive that one into left center field. Going back is the left fielder. He's not gonna get there. Andrew McCutchen rounding third base. He will score on the play. Marte, he's going to third base, but he's rounding third. He's on his way home. Here comes a throw. It is in time, as Marte is gonna be thrown out at the plate, going for an inside the park home run. But he does get an RBI triple, giving the Pirates a 1-0 lead in the game. Gerrit Cole back on the mound here in the third inning, and he is just dominating this lineup so far of the St. Louis Cardinals. Now that is already four strikeouts through three innings, looking pretty sharp. We'll see if he can keep it up as we move ahead now to the bottom of the third. That's Andrew McCutchen once again coming up for the second time today. Ground ball to the right side. That's going to get past the second baseman. That's going to be a base hit, his first hit of the year. And the Pirates right now, they have runners on first and second base. We'll see if they can get some more runs here. That's going to bring up Starlin Marte once again. Already one for one, does have an RBI. Bases are loaded. Here comes a pitch as he's going to drive that one into left field. That is going to be caught by the left fielder. Tagging up is John Jaso. Here comes a throw. He will score. And it is now 2-0. Pittsburgh Pirates lead it here in the third inning. So a great start here for the Pirates. We have a great pitching performance right now out of Gerrit Cole. And Starlin Marte has two RBIs on the day. We move ahead to the fifth inning. That is going to be Matt Adams driving that one deep into center field. Going back is McCutchen. He's not going to get there. That's going to one hop against the wall. And that is going to be a double here for Matt Adams, and that is going to be the very first base hit of the game for the Cardinals. So that took them a long time. They had a no-hitter going through the fifth inning. Unfortunately, it is going to be end here, but again, that isn't even going to affect Cole. Another strikeout here after five innings of play. 8 strikeouts so far on the day, looking really sharp. We'll see if he can keep it up as we're through 5 innings of play now. It is still 2-0. So we move ahead to the top of the second inning, 7th inning, I should say. Gerrit Cole still on the mound, fly ball into right field. That is Gregory Polanco. He'll settle underneath this one, make the catch, and that is another out here. There is a runner on base. That was from a walk, though, so far. Still a one-hitter. He is going to strike out here. For some reason, Francisco Cervelli is going to second base on the play, though. A really confusing to see why he actually did that. He could have just thrown it to first, get out of the inning, but that is another strikeout here from Gerrit Cole. He is going to need a fourth out in this inning, as that's going to be flat out into center field. Andrew McCutchen settling underneath this one, and he will make the catch without a problem, and that will end the inning once again. So 7 innings pitched for Gerrit Cole. Still no runs, only one hit in the game, so we move ahead now to the bottom of the 7th inning. That is going to be Jung Ho Kang with his very first base hit of the game. That is going to leave the Pirates now with runners on first and second base now, and not the one and only Starlin Marte up to the plate one more time. Runners on first and second base. He has both RBIs on the day. 2-1 is the count. Here comes the pitch. And you know what? You can give him all the RBIs in today's game. A 3-run home run for Starlin Marte. It's a Marte Parte here. And again, the Pittsburgh Pirates are just pouring it on opening day. Now they lead 5-0. All 5 RBIs coming from Starlin Marte. So a great performance here in today's game, as we're going to take a look at this replay. This ball was in. This was off the plate, and Marte still finds a way to turn on that one, send that one into the left center field, or left field seats, I should say. And a great performance here for the Pittsburgh Pirates on opening day. They lead at 5-0, moving ahead to the top of the 9th inning. Gerrit Cole still on the mound. He's looking for that one hit shutout. Can he get it? There is the first out of the inning. Now there are 2 outs in the inning. We're 1 out away. And Gerrit Cole, he has 13 strikeouts on the day. You know what? Just give him another one. Make it 14 to end the game. 14 strikeouts, 1 hit, a shutout performance from Gerrit Cole on opening day. What else could you guys ask for from the Pittsburgh Pirates? An absolutely amazing performance by the Pittsburgh Pirates here. We'll see if they can keep it up all season long. A great start to the season, as they are going to beat the reigning NL Central champions, the St. Louis Cardinals, on opening day. Only 1 hit for that team. Gerrit Cole, he has to be the player of the game. He played so well. 14 strikeouts, only 2 walks, and 1 hit. That was an amazing performance on the day. So anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Hope you guys did enjoy opening day. My plans here for the future of this franchise, we're going to actually play basically every single game of the series. I just wanted to get like opening day as its own series. So you're going to see multiple episodes here in the future. Multiple games, I should say, in each episode. You'll see like 2 or 3 games from each series. So you guys can see a bunch of different ones as well. So coming up in the next series, we're going up against the Detroit Tigers. We got Francisco Liriano on the mound for game 1, going up against Jordan Zimmer. If you guys have any questions or any concerns about the series, feel free to let me know in the comments down below. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Have a good day, guys. Peace out.